I'm Stephanie and this is Murphy, and we just wanted to talk a little bit about Tammy and Clan Canines and how helpful everything has been for us. So I run my own business, and when I started it on my own, it was really hectic, as any new business is, and Murphy was only 8 months old at that time. So I needed a dog walker, and I never thought that I needed a dog walker, and I was really nervous about getting one as well, because Murphy, for some reason, is very well behaved now, but generally not. And at 8 months old, he was very bouncy and lively, and I was just thinking, who on earth would take care of him, you know, like, I can't leave him with anybody. And but then Tammy came along, and she had like a wee play with him and everything, and he loves her, like he's completely crazy about her, which really comforted me. And she just, they just got on so well, and they started going on their walks and everything. And Murphy wasn't always well behaved, for sure, definitely not. You know, he did just bouncy and crazy and all of that, but you know, she had a lot of patience with him, and it was just really, really good. And he would come home or back to the business wherever I was. Tammy was really flexible, because you know, I would just be either at the business or at home, and she would drop him off where it was most convenient for me, and he'd be nice and tired and a normal dog, semi-normal dog. Now that he's a little bit older and I've got a little bit more time on my hands, we are a big fan of the Clan Chieftain Crusades, and they happen once a month. It's on a Sunday, and she takes him out the whole day. It's like a full-on adventure, and he loves that. You know, he gets to run around, and they've been to the beach a couple of times, and different places they've been, and I really like it as well, because she, every single walk, not just the big walks, but every single walk, Tammy posts pictures of what's of the dogs, and that's him gone. But she's, you know, I really like that, and seeing what he's been up to, and I've got to know all his mates, and yeah, it's just a really nice community, and I really, really love it. So I just wanted to say, if you're looking for a dog walker, it's not just a dog walker, you know, it's like Murphy's auntie. It's really good, and all his mates, and he has a good time, and he's calm, and she has patience with him, which is so important for me. But that's all I wanted to say. Probably rambled quite long, but bye bye for now.